Aloha Hawaii, we have gusty winds reaching their peak today, 20 to 35 miles per hour, putting a number of weather alerts in place for us. A wind advisory still in effect for portions, eastern portions of the islands. Red flag warning in effect for leeward areas of all islands. A small craft advisory in effect for all islands, and a high surf advisory for our east facing shores. And you can see east shores are elevated due to that wind, 7 to 10 feet there, then a bump of 6 to 8 for the north facing shores.